break it from a kid named Tom Say.